Okay, we're gonna apply a little bit of low melt solder here. Disconnected. I'm cleaning the old connector and the old glue as well at the same time. Okay, beautiful. Now let me get the battery out. Oops. that side broke off. So I'm not sure if I'll be able to get that part. So I'm gonna lift it. Use plastic sponger tool. Here we go. Okay. This is pretty good. In. Make sure it goes in. Okay, beautiful. Solder back in place. So we have to be watching these two squares, this square and this square, and they have to match with this and this. So that's how you know it's aligned properly, basically. Okay, that lower one is in place and this one is pretty solid. Yes. Okay, so you can see this is lined up. This one is lined up. Okay. So apply a little bit of flux again. Do it one at a time. You don't want to short them out. So one at a time. Don't use a big tip. I'm gonna clean the tip off. I'm gonna use regular solder this time. And temperature. applying the stickers. And let me move this back to this camera. Okay. So this is pretty solid. Let's turn it on, make sure it works. Okay, before we close it up. Okay, make sure we can charge it. Okay. Beautiful. So same way to close it. Oops. Almost forgot. I was thinking something is missing here. So now we're going to wipe all the fingerprints. I hate working in gloves. Okay, and now I'm gonna refresh the double-sided tape with some alcohol. It's gonna be as good as new. And we already tested that it's working. The power button. Okay, so now we're gonna close it up. Okay, that's it. So this is how you replace the battery on the iPod. Whatever you call it, iPod. Anyway, 5, 6, and 7 generation. iPod Touch, 5, 6, and 7 generation. Okay? Beautiful. Thank you very much for watching. If you might like my videos, please subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.